And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Dying Light 2 campaign. We're still in the broadcast tower at the moment. Make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you hit the support button. Really enjoying the gameplay. It's definitely been challenging. It's definitely been an interesting puzzle. Anyways, let's get into doing some gameplay of Dying Light 2.
Hanging in there, Aiden?
Hanging, jumping, and climbing, whatever it takes.
It will be worth it, Aiden. Communication is everything.
Thank you.
Hanging, jumping, and climbing, whatever it takes.
It will be worth it, Aiden. Communication is everything. If anything happens to her, it's on you. Yeah. It's all your fault. Go ahead and do your suicide mission. But leave her out of it.
I didn't ask her to come. I'll radio and talk her out.
Forget it. She turned off her radio. I guess I said a few things too many and... Fuck. Fortunately, I warned Matt and the PKs won't let her in.
Listen. I'm near the top already anyway. Even if she did make it, it'll all be over by then.
You're where? On top of the building? You motherfucker. I didn't fucking believe you'd make it. But holy shit, you will.
What were you after on your mission?
Radio New Hope. Imagine. Messages of peace and unity. Bringing people together. Giving them hope. Yeah, well, I was a hopeless romantic in my younger days. What can I say?
Thank you.
one thing I really dislike is when you go to use the grappling hook, it automatically changes to something else. That's the one thing I really dislike.
Thank you.
Yeah? How?
The army used to control that tower. I have a transmitter here that can tap into their signal and take over their broadcast. So all we'd have to do is activate the sector antenna.
Trying to figure out where to go. There's no ladder. There's no yellow things telling me where to jump. Maybe I have to go over there and do like jumping parkour from one tower to another, but it doesn't make a lot of sense. Jump here, jump here, jump to there, we can get up there.
Enemy container detected.
Aiden, despite what the others said, I really did have a good plan. A solid plan. We could really activate this transmitter.
Yeah?
I'm going over there.
How?
The army used to control that tower. Transmitter here that can tap into their signal and take over their broadcast. So all we'd have to do is activate the sector antenna.
Trying to figure out where to go. Could go up there more, or I could try to go that way and over. I think I'm gonna try the hard route. That could have been bad. Up above the ground so high. Oh my goodness. Freaking nice. What the heck am I doing out on this tower? Anyways, I think I'm gonna pick up my recording when I'm figure out how to get up there. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure you hit the support button. I'll see you guys in the next video once I figure out how to get to the top of this tower. Hopefully it's not like being stuck for a week on the battle. That is really annoying. Anyways, I'll pick up this recording of me doing gameplay of Dying Light 2 when I figure out how to get to the top of the broadcast tower here. Anyways, I'll see you again soon.